Hello children, this is another video which I am presenting to understand case studies in a better way. This video includes the case studies from chapter 1 business studies of class 12th, nature and significance of management. I have already recorded the first part of this video. If you're looking for the link, you can check out the description box below. Before I go forward, please do not forget to like and subscribe my channel, and also do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you can get notifications about my further uploads. Let's go through the first case study. Hema is one of the most successful managers of her company, Kobe Limited. She uses her creativity and initiative in handling challenging situation at work. The knowledge gained by her during her student days at the renowned management institute, as well as through her observation and experience over the years, is applied by Hema in a successful manner in the context of the realities of a given situation. She often reads books and other literature in various fields of management to keep her knowledge updated. So here we have to identify the nature of management. To do that, we have to find out the keywords which I have already highlighted. So to see these highlighted keywords, what we got is that management is an art. Next thing we have to do is we have to find out the three features. So the three features found out using these keywords is body of knowledge. It is a predefined body of knowledge. It involves creativity and personalized application. So I again say this, to do business studies, case studies, we have to look for the keywords which we have already included in the content of the chapter. Question number two, the director of Unique India Private Limited called for the meeting of the employees. In the meeting, director informed the employees that the main objective of the company is to increase the sale by 30%. Various plans for need to improve the potential and efficiency of employees as well as various operations. The sales manager suggested some changes in the product as per the latest demand in the market. As the result, company was able to achieve its target successfully at the end of the year. So here we have to find out certain characteristics also by identifying those lines. So the lines I have already highlighted here, we found out from the very first underlined terms, all employees. That means it is a group activity. Objective of the company is to increase the sale by 30%. That is, there is some goal. So the second feature is goal oriented. Third is need to improve the potential of the efficiency of employees as well as operations. So there are two dimensions which they have mentioned: people, employees, and operations. So it is multidimensional. Last is some changes in the product as per the latest demand in the market. That means it adapt itself according to the latest changes in the market. So it is dynamic function. So here are all the different characteristics which we have found out using the keywords in the question itself. Question number three, Unique India Limited decides to synchronize all the activities of organization while deciding what is to be done, when it is to be done. They tried to bring harmony between organizational goals and individual goals while hiring the employees. HR qualifications, further the directions made arrangement that at the end of every 3 months, the performance of the employees is compared with the plan performance so that the steps can be taken to check the deviation. So here, three functions of management has to be found out. Along with that, the concept of management here has to be found out. So the three functions, let's find out the functions first. What is to be done and when it is to be done? Planning. Hiring employees, staffing. Comparing the planned performance so that the steps can be taken to check the deviation. This is controlling. And what is that concept of management? Here we found out the word synchronizing all the activities. So here it is coordination. Question here is identify the nature of management when it is practiced as personalized application of existing knowledge to achieve the desired result. Very obvious. Personalized application of existing knowledge, it means it is management as art. Question number 5. Three groups of employees of unique enterprises are working at different levels. The first group A is responsible for survival and growth of the organization with a view of coping with changes going on in the business environment. This group prefer to include changes immediately in the plan. The second group B explains the policy of superiors with the employees and try to develop feeling of cooperation among different departments. The third group C is responsible for maintaining quality and safety standards and minimizing wastage. So here what we have to do is we have to identify the different levels of management by quoting the lines. Also, we have to mention two functions of each level of management. So let us first find out what are the levels of management. Group A, it is top level. Group B, it is middle level. And group C, it is lower level. How did we find out that group A is top level? By these two functions, survival and growth. And second function, include the changes immediately in the plan. That means framing plans and policies. And the first one is survival and growth itself. What are the two functions of middle level management we found out in this question? First is explains the policy of superior with the employees. They interpret the policies framed by the top level management to various other employees. This is another function of middle level management. And second is cooperation among the departments. The middle level management has to cooperate with other departments on the same level. C, which is lower level management, it has to maintain quality and safety standards. Apart from that, the next function is minimizing wastage. Next question, question number 6. During festival season, ABC Limited received a new order of 10,000 mobile phones to be delivered in next 10 days, failing to which the contract will be null and void. To complete this production, manager has planned to outsource the production so that the order could be delivered on time. The outsourcing resulted in increase in cost by 30%. So this is the case study. Now what is the question here is, do you think the production manager perform duties effectively and efficiently? See, when you achieve the result on time, you are effective. But if you achieve the result at a higher cost, you are not efficient. So here, because the manager performed the duties and completed, he is effective, but he is not efficient. Now, we have also, there's a part of this question. We have to give the difference between effectiveness and efficiency. I hope you are able to do it on your own. Question number 7. After every 3 months, Mrs. Mansi offers a new scheme to its distributors and agents. She tries her best to bring Changes, keeping in mind the needs and wants of the customers and incentives offered by competitors. This gives first mover advantage to Mansi and edge over the competitors. So here, this manager is trying to adapt herself to what are the trends in the market so that she can compete the competitors and stand out in the market. So what is she trying, which management feature she is trying to fulfill? Dynamic function. Question number 8. Management has evolved like a discipline. There are number of books on management. Students are learning from their books various principles and theories of management. But all students of MBA do not become successful only by learning. The success depends upon creative application of these. Today, many companies have started giving importance to corporate social responsibilities and have developed business ethics. In the above para, one feature of each, science, art, and profession are given. We have to identify them by quoting the lines. I have already quoted the lines. Seeing this first underlined text, what we got to know is this is the feature of management as science, principles based on experimentation. Second underlined text is creative application. This is the feature of management as art, creativity. Last, business ethics. It is the feature of management as profession. All right. Question number 9. Gemini Circus is organizing shows internationally for last 30 years. Their shows have been successful across the globe. Of late, their shows are not as popular as they were in past. After analyzing, they are thinking of bringing necessary changes in their shows to gain popularity and get their past image of number one back. So here we have to find out two characteristics of management by definitely quoting the lines. And again, two functions of management also. So let's start. Last 30 years. That means the company has been going for a very, very long time. Bringing necessary changes in their shows to gain popularity. So that means the management is continuous process. It has been going on since a very long time and it brings necessary changes. That means dynamic function. Next is they are analyzing and thinking about bringing their previous position back. That means they are planning again to achieve that position. And how they have got to know that they are not working well? They must have compared their present performance with their previous performance. So they are controlling. They are using this function of management. So the answer is planning and controlling here. Question number 10. Management of Alpha Limited has installed a special recycling plant to recycle the waste instead of dumping the waste in ground. It is also providing employment opportunity to local residents. Company started the school nearby for the children of their employees. So which are the objectives company is fulfilling here is social objectives. I think they are also fulfilling personal objectives. The lines we have quoted under this is install a special recycling plant. This is a social responsibility. Providing employment opportunities to local residents. This is again social objective. And last is they started school nearby for the children of their employees. This is personal objective. Quote the lines from above para. We have already done that. Number 11. XYZ Limited is facing a lot of problem these days, which manufactures goods like washing machine, microwave ovens, refrigerator, and air conditioners. The company's margins are under pressure and the profits and market share is declining. The production department blames the marketing department for not meeting sales targets, and marketing department blames production department for producing goods which are not good in quality and not meeting the customer's expectations. The finance department blames both production and marketing department for declining return on investments and bad marketing. So in this situation, the only thing which is missing is coordination. So the next thing asked in this case study is, what steps should be taken to bring the company back on track? So whatever we have studied about coordination, we can jot down these steps, what we can observe through this case study. Integrates efforts, they need to integrate all the efforts of the organization. The differences among different departments has to be sorted out so that they can create a balance. And finally, they can harmonize the individual goals with organizational goals. If people will understand that organizational goals, if they will achieve, they will automatically be able to achieve the individual goals. Question number 12. Sonu Nigam, the famous playback singer, always spends time for practice and adds his creativity in singing. Like him, Mr. Rajiv of M&M Private Limited uses his creativity and practice management principles under different situations to manage his business. The employees are happy with him and he rewards employees on regular basis for their punctuality and efficiency. So which nature is described here? Through this keyword creativity and practice, we can determine the nature management as art. The other two aspects of nature of management, which are the two other aspects other than art, we have management as science and management as profession. Now two values. Values mean something good happening around the case study. So two good things are happening here. He is rewarding employees, which is a very good thing for employees. They feel motivated, they feel encouraged to do better work. And apart from that, by doing this, he is motivating them also to portray discipline and punctuality. So this is a good habit which he is inculcating into his employees. I think I have made my point understandable through these case studies. If you have any question regarding these case studies, you can write in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, children. And again, do not forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Have a good day.